Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum students. My name is Manasa Zaheer. This lecture is for grade 4, subject English. Students, in video 1 we learned about collective nouns. We learned that what is collective noun and how we use it in our sentences. So this is video 2. In this video we will solve worksheet number 15 and 17. So before moving towards the solution, let's recall what is collective noun. A collective noun is the word used to represent a group of people, animals, or things. What is collective noun? A collective noun is the word used to represent a group of people, animals, or things. For example, an army of soldiers, a gang of thieves, a troop of monkeys, a swarm of bees, a library of books, a bunch of bananas. Now all of you open your workbook, page number 21, worksheet number 50. Now write day, classwork and date. Look at question number 1. Below is the list of the words that when paired with noun makes it a collective noun. Use the given words to fill in the blanks correctly. Yes, the three groups have been given over here, and along with these groups there are the word banks. You need to choose the correct collective noun among these word banks and then write it in the blanks. For example, look at number 1, an dash of soldiers, an army of soldiers. Number 2, a dash of kings, a dynasty of kings. Similarly, you have to fill the rest of the blanks. Now look at group 2. Number 1, a dash of bees, a swarm of bees. Number 2, a dash of elephants, a herd of elephants. So similarly, you have to fill the rest of the blanks. Look at the group 3. Number 1, an dash of photograph, an album of photograph. Number 2, a dash of stars, a galaxy of stars. Now you have to complete rest of the blanks independently. So here is an answer key of worksheet number 15, question number 1, so that you can make the corrections just in case if you have made any mistake while solving the exercise. Okay students, now open your worksheet number 17, page number 23. Mention day, classwork and date. Now look at question number 1. Fill in the blanks with correct collective nouns. Yes, you need to fill these blanks by using the correct collective nouns. Statement A. Statement A is, I blew up 50 purple balloons, attached them to my clothes and walked around as a dash of grapes.
B. My sister and I watched 4 hours a dash of ants move their larvae from one tunnel to another. C. As we parked along the cliff overlooking the valley, we could hear the distinct call of a dash of wolves.
D. Uncle Willie has a farm with 2 horses, 5 cows, 3 pigs and a dash of sheep. E. A beautiful and elegant dash of whales moved gracefully through the water as we passed by on our sailboat. F. In the film, a dash of fish travel as one through the shimmering blue sea. Question number 2. First, circle the collective noun in each group, then use it in your sentence in your note copies. Yes, 6 groups have been given over there and you need to choose collective noun or circle the collective noun from each group and then use that collective noun in your sentence. Like, here is a group, 2-year-olds, army, teaspoon, people. In this group, army is a collective noun and the sentence of army is, our army of soldiers fought very bravely. Similarly, you have to circle the collective nouns from these groups and then use that collective nouns in your sentences. Okay students, now here is an answer key of worksheet number 17 so that you can make the correction just in case if you have made any mistake while solving the exercise. Okay students, now this is how you have to do the question number 2 in your note copies. First, mark the margin lines, mention date, day, classwork, page number, worksheet number, that is 17, and topic, that is collective nouns. Write the question number 2, that is first. Circle the collective noun in each group. You have circled it in your workbooks. Then use it in a sentence in your note copies. Now you have to use that collective nouns in your sentences. So the first word is band. I made a sentence, I saw a band of musicians passing through the street yesterday. This is just for to tell you that how you can use this word in your sentence. This is just a sample sentence for you. You have to make your own sentence. Next is team. Our cricket team tried hard to win the final match. Number 3 is class. Class 4 went for a trip to Lakeview Park on Sunday. Number 4 is zoo. Sarah and Rida had an enjoyable day together at the zoo. Number 5 is forest. I was bitten by a lot of insects in the forest. The last word is bunch. She gave a bunch of flowers to her mother on Mother's Day. So all these were the sample sentences for your better understanding. Try to make sentences on your own. So students, now I hope you understand the topic very well. So take care of yourself. Keep smiling. Allah Hafiz.